Hey guys, today we're going to be unboxing these Cars 3 toys. They have seven of them. And most of them are racers. Except for this one. Before we start unboxing these, let's show you the ones that we already unboxed. We got 9 of them. All of these came in one pack. And these three, we opened them individually. And they came in these packages. First up is Miss Fritter. She's made out of plastic. And she has her name on the sides. Actually, on one side. And her number is 58. Next up, we have the Derby Lightning McQueen. He's also made out of plastic. And he's covered on mud. And he also has the number 15 on each side. Next up, it's Cruz Ramirez, covered in mud. She has the number 20. She's also made out of plastic. And next up, we have this number 4 Derby guy. It's a pickup truck with its back pushed up. Next up, we have this another Derby guy. He's a number 45. He has been hit on the side. Next up, we have the Pizza Planet guy. He has been covered on mud slightly. Now let's move on to the racers. First up, we have Murray Clutchburn. He's a number 92. It says Sputter Stop on his hood. Next up, we have this guy. He's the number 90, and it says bumper save on him. His eyelids are also black. And lastly, we have this guy. He's the number 68, and it says N2O behind him. And it says N2O Cola on his hood. Up. Let's start with Buck Bagley. All of these are ages 3 and up. He's the number 39. And it says View Zine on the top. Next up, we have Rebbie Meeker. Let's open her up. She's the number 36. She also has silver wheels. And she's one of the girl racers. And it says tank coat on her hood. Next up, we're opening Chip Gearings. Let's open him up. He's the color blue, green, and white. He's also the number 11, and it says a combustor on the hood. Next, we have Tommy Highbanks. Let's open him up.
He's my favorite racer. Yay! Because he has my favorite color on and he looks really cool. He's the number 54.
It says Fox Wheel Drive on it. Next up, we have Cal Weathers. And it's my sister's favorite. Let's open them up. My sister's channel, it's on the description if you want to subscribe. And you might see us there.
He's the number 42.
It says Dynaco on him. Next up, we have Brick Yardley. Let's open him up.
He's the number 24.
And it says Vitaly on the hood. Lastly, we have Natalie Certain. Let's open her up.
She's the color red. And she's not a racer. But she's a normal car.
Now let's push these guys.
So we can see who will win. Now it's a tie with Cal and her.
He's in the lead right now
by a long distance.
He's in the lead right now
by a really long distance.
Now McQueen is on the lead. So McQueen finished first. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time. Don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe. Bye. Peace out.